This song is about 45 years. I think it was recorded in Nigeria. International band. I bet you back of Sammy and Dr. Pablo. God. So this song, these records, they were called Ghana, I think Ghana Pieces, and they were so popular in Nigeria, especially the southeastern part, the Igbo ethnic group. They really loved, you know, Ghanaian highlight music like this. Up to now, it's still popular over there.
Come on, brother, dada.